nay là tiếp tục trên DJ nè. Thì bây giờ mình sẽ làm nhiệm vụ
you see what he's driving? shit is over.
You got sloppy, homie. Where that laser sight shit at? Go, fool! We'll take him on his heel!
You ain't no man,
nigga! We ain't here to pop the dude! Get on it!
We in a van, nigga! This motherfucker slow as hell!
Man, look at this shit, dawg! We chasing another motherfucker on a motorcycle! If we snatching this dude, we snatching his ass right. Remember the homies around the block?
Man, the homies are blank.
Yeah, so we not. Cops on their cell phone as soon as they make the ransom call. Triangulate the signal. Ghetto birds all over the place.
Okay. Giờ phải chạy theo nó gì gì mà một cô đã hết rồi chẳng hạn chứ.
He on a bike, man. We ain't gonna catch him.
Oh,
Jason, we got this. Just gonna get bumpy, chop. What the fuck you say something for? We could have creeped up on this nigga.
You see yourself, Frank? He's a big black motherfucker. Nigga, you're creeping dangerous.
What the? Boom! Boom!
You see what he
tried?
Man, we in a van, motherfucker, we fucked! Just drop, boom! Hold on, Chop!
I'm boy.
You seen that bitch back there? She a doc! I'm all over that! She probably the same, like I said, they block!
Frock your mind on this shit right here for a minute! You worse than Chop!
Man, if he gone, cause you ain't in the zone with that special driver shit you do. I'ma be real upset, homie. Go, fool! We'll take him on his heel!
Go back to
Get on him!
We in a van, nigga! This motherfucker slow as hell!
Motherfucker jump left! Don't overshoot that shit!
Tie me a seatbelt!
Okay, man, I'm gonna call it.
Next time we going after the motherfucker in the car, alright?
Phone.
motherfucker. Smell that motherfucker, boy. Come on, smell that stinky motherfucker.
Thank you.
Thank you. Nebraska, Thailand, I don't give a shit. I be tearing up ass. Oh, man. What's going on? cunt.
It's just because you have a massive gaper, bitch.
You fucking cunt. You don't give me the
kid. Dad! He said I have a massive! Jimmy called me a bitch!
You tried to knife attack me? No one brings up the chain dog, my niggas. Holy fucking shit, bro! Dad! You suck Batman's dick!
I still love him though. Sort of. Well, the other day, I walked in on him and he was jerking off over pictures of my friends. Thank you, coach.
Come on, Dependo.
You're a real pro.
You're loading around at me.
Hey Simeon, I got a ride here. I'm coming back.
Hey, if you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
Why the fuck not? He's not
Hey, Jim. I'm going for a drink.
Dad? Shit! I need our boat going down the western
half. Oh, wait, I can
handle it. Alrighty then. Change of plans. What? My darling boy is in trouble.
I'm supposed to wait for this program.
Lesson number one. Don't ever have kids.
Hey man, look, if I had kids, I don't think no parenting issues would arise over who had boat privileges and who don't. Shit, motherfuckers be lucky to see the bathtub.
Shit, things that desperate, huh?
No, but you know, shit, I was making a point.
Apologize in self-deprecation. I know it well.
Yeah, man, but shit, where the boat is? Where the boat at?
Little shit's been hijacked. They're somewhere on the Western Highway.
Man, ain't you worried?
About my boat? Yeah, I am.
But you can always buy another boat.
Yeah, tell my accountant that.
Man, you can always get credit for one.
But have you come repo it? No, thank you.
Alright, man.
I ain't your homie. I'm someone you want to impress.
Really? Man, I thought you was retired. Why the fuck do I want to impress some slip-away motherfucker?
Because I can still teach you a thing or two. Maybe help you open the door to all the joys that boat-related parenting issues entail.
So I'm gonna help you get this boat back, right?
That you are, my friend. Oh! There! There it is! That's my boat!
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man.
Yeah, well, we'll catch him.
Hey, what we about to do?
I'm gonna get you close. You're gonna go board that then.
Alright, man, shit. Fuck it, let's do it.
Alright, I got a piece of the glove box. They give you shit, I'll take them out.
All that's cool, man. You shoot with one hand and drive with the other. My motherfucking concern is I might miss the jump and fall in fucking traffic.
You said you wanted to learn from the best. Let's call this lesson number one.
Hey, man, you gonna need to fuck.
They fucking shot the engine! Fuck! Get away from it! You got four lanes to throw guys at! You're pirates, you know that? Get the jump on it, Frank!
Hey! Shoot this motherfucker in the face already!
The fuck are you doing?
Hey, shoot this motherfucker!
Go wrong. Thật là ấy làm cho một phút rồi. Khó quá. Đang chưa không dễ.
Break down, not yet. Yeah! Fuck!
life in?
My boat.
It's just a thing.
My boat.
Please stop doing that. Listen, I fucked up, okay? I'm not going to lie. That was a really bad judgment call. But shit, Dad, I nearly died. And all you give a shit about is this fucking boat.
No, it's not that. It's
all we do is scream at each other. No wonder I can't get a job. It's all your fucking fault. Or it's not, but it's partly your fault. I mean, I just want to impress you.
By selling my boat to some gangbangers?
I know it sounds dumb when you put it like that, but all you do is daydream or get angry.
I love you, Jimmy. I hear an asshole. And right now, with my boat disappearing over the horizon, that's all I can see. Frank, would you do me a favor and get this kid a ride home after he fixes this thing? I want to headbutt the road in peace.
Oh, great! Leave me with the home invader!
I'll get it done, dog. No problem.
Dad!
Enough! Alright? Enough! Franklin, do me a favor. Call me a taxi, will you?
No problem! Hey! I need a cab as soon as you can send one. Los Santos Customs, by the airport. Alright, thanks.
Thank you.
Hey, so you, do much yachting?
Not anymore. No, I don't.
Before, I mean, man.
Nah, not really. This little shit stays in this room all day, and I don't have any other people to go with, you know? I like looking at it.
Looking?
Yeah. You know, I come down to the marina, sit on the dock, pour myself a drink, and look at it. Jacqueline. And it clear my head, you know, let me dream.
Jacqueline, huh? Well, maybe you need to do some other shit to fill your time. Dream other dreams, man. Hey, this the place up here. I know this dude, man. His name Howard. He gonna look out.
So you sure you're good?
Yeah, I got this.
Oh, I'm gonna come up front.
Get out and walk around.
It's okay, I can just climb over.
Look, man, I'm gonna get the ride fixed, man. Drop it back off at your house along with this dude.
You'll be completely rendered, like everyone else in the state. Perfect for consuming culture.
Let's do it, bro. I don't want to spoil.
Still need to get you out for one of the races, Franklin. So you can drive as fast as you can talk.
Alright, good as new.
You're driving out with a tank.
My mom's car had almost as much work as my mom. Power equals pussy.
That's gonna be
or maybe like penis. My mom's pussy. Toy boy's going flock to my mom and this time. I almost think you're gonna be embarrassed to borrow this thing. This wagon gonna be sick,
baby.
Mom was never that hot of a rail.
Challenge at the moment. Oh, you got fired, dude.
Not fired as such. I didn't get a job.
I've been there, mom. You've been putting the resumes out here, but no one's hiring,
no, careful! No, I didn't get a job. I've never had a job. So, like, since we're both...
Respect.
Man, what the fuck this nigga talking about?
We all big moves, but he bigger, bro.
Hey, Exactly.
Man, that's some fucking pyramid scheme bullshit.
Pyramid scheme, man. Illuminati Pharaoh shit.
Thank you, Brian. Thank you.
As soon as we get this shit, as soon as we get paid,
as soon as we get incarcerated, more likely.
Alright, homie, get your shotgun and flashlight while I'm catching.
Why the fuck am I the only one buying it?
Cause we got sheets, homie. Now shut the fuck up and come on. Hey, listen up. I wanted to crystal fucking clear. Not that anybody got anything to do with us. Yeah, you know, we got felonies in there. He ain't touching shit.
I ain't even look.
You gonna buy that shit I don't know nothing about?
Look, it's hot as hell up in here, homie.
Yeah, real shit, my nigga.
You gonna buy this shit over Mexico? That shit's in the bank.
Hell no, nigga.
You supposed to get a flashlight before you pull. In a shop like this all day long without feeling the need to grab a gun, just broke out the door and shoot somebody. Psych test, I make sure. Shit. A psych test?
Man, you see this nigga right here? He look every bit of 51 bit.
Man, shut up.
See that? Man, I ain't holding
push.
Cover me, homie. I'm gonna hit this.
Keep your head down.
Fuck. Fuck you. Fuck you.
That's a nasty ass shot.
You gonna burn that time over?
Shit.
If it
didn't work off, he did. Not me, nigga.
Yo, homie, dead.
Man, back up!
Hey, boy, you're the one
here, huh? You
bitch ass fool thought we was marked.
Now he ain't thinking shit. And I don't want your clumsy ass falling down the stairs, fool. They was a safety house before the blood got spilled all over the place.
Move!
Careful, Mark!
keep them rollers off us.
Well, if it isn't my favorite slash only blood relative. Hey, what's up?
Oh, wow. I'm a big head.